Like this, we'll get even old scratch.
That's it, boy.
Hey!
Justice won this battle, but the war is far from over. Heed these words.
Bravo!
Kinda makes me hungry watching that.
I know what you're saying. It's the blood. Makes me feel alive.
Exactly. I could go for some crawfish.
You know, I helped that man. Took him to the doctor for his arm.
Yep. Strange time.
Hey! Stay away from the dead man! Stay away, I said!
Hey, boy.
Man, why the hell they help him if he went all one-armed bandit and got hung?
Careful now.
We'll excuse you.
Haven't crossed for a while, eh?
Well, it's been a little while, eh? Haven't crossed for a while, eh? Good to see you.
I'll say one thing about my brother. He always makes friends of
some important...
Excuse me.
I heard this fool.
I can't.
Why not?
We're cold.
Sisan, Zosan.
I don't know right now.
This isn't right.
Look, I said I'm sorry. I'm doing everything I can.
Zosan!
You just don't like Chinese people. You won't see any more of my money.
Hello. Looking for a trim?
Yeah.
Have a nice morning.
Sorry about your glass, sir.
Only a trim or something fancy like?
suits you.
Hard things. How are you?
Run.
We can do up all the latest trends. Huh? All right, you're ready to go. Don't wash it for a day or two.
Sorry about your windows there.
You know how it is. I'm on my business.
Welcome. Nice to see you. Fine cut tobacco products against the far wall next to the crackers.
No, fuck you calling it a cracker.
I'd wager you spend a fair amount of time out of doors.
Well, yeah. And that should be good.
All right, listen. You don't let me...
Hey.
I think you better open up that register.
Listen, just take what you want and go. Okay, you got it. It's all yours. Bet it's nice taking a man's livelihood.
Look where you're going. Real kind.
I'm done for. You got what you want, now leave. I'll get you.
What? Not sure how well I take to folk kind of faces.
And the sad truth is that robbery meant nothing.
33 years ago, I lost my leg and I've been hopping ever since.
Because of the 30, I only made $32 off that fucking robbery and got to pay $30 to get rid of a bounty. It was a waste. I may rob shit better.
I'll be right there. Got some bills to pay, huh? Yes, hello.
Thanks, mister.
Got the help.
Time to go, boy. That's my boy.
Who's there?
Arthur.
You can tell me later.
Hey, Arthur. Can I have a quick word?
Forgotten about that storybook you lost.
Thanks so much, Uncle Arthur. Do you want to have this? I found it near camp.
Sure. Thanks, Jack.
Come on, Pearson. How long does it take?
Didn't Dutch tell you to take a lookout?
You think there's folks up there?
At least I still
here.
Give a damn.
Got hold of a harmonica for you. I look forward to hearing you play it.
The only audience I ever had was my husband, and I'm gonna keep it that way.
Oh, fair enough.
But thank you, Arthur. This is real kind of you.
That's me, little Miss Sensible.
Mr. Morgan, I feel I made a bit of a fool of myself again.
We've all done it.
And you saved my life again.
Well, maybe one day you'll save mine. Or my soul. Yeah, I'd like that.
Don't make fun of me.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Anyway, it wasn't a complete waste of time. I stole this. From one of those awful men. You should have it.
Well, thank you, but you were blind drunk.
I was drunk, but I never forget my manners. Be well, Mr. Morgan.
Hello. Are you well, Mr. Morgan?
Well, I'm alive, Miss Grimshaw.
These girls, Mr. Morgan.
I think we can leave it at that, don't you?
Well, suit yourself then, Mr. Morgan.